Yeah, it was a good defensive performance, especially the first half. We came out in and really just manhandled them the first half. We looked really good, and then we knew in the second half they were going to come out and throw kind of a little more in the attack, and they did, and we got the PK, and the rest is history.
Well, the commitment and energy we saw from this team, I don't know that we've seen that at this level.
Yeah, it was high today. I mean, LAFC at home, there's only a few games left, and we know we need to pick up some points, and tonight we missed that opportunity.
Is it important to carry this intensity, the physicality that you saw from the defense that really we haven't seen into these next games?
Yeah, but it's not just the defense, it's everyone on the field. It looked like men against boys in the first half, and we got to keep that going for the rest of the year.
Talk about your save on Fjellhaber. No time to think, just instinct. Just...
Yeah, he comes through and he tries to dribble me, but I'm able to come across and get a hand on it.
Do you think he was offside? Felt your call for an offside call.
It doesn't matter. The refs put their flag up. They don't put their flag up. You don't even know what the rule is anymore. So you just play it and see what happens.
Can you be encouraged by this type of defensive performance? I mean, I know you give the penalty, but I mean, aside from that, I mean, the team seemed energetic. Your shifts were a little bit better. I mean,
it was good, but at the end of the day, we would rather play bad and win the game than play good and tire lose. So we need to win a lot of these games coming up, and that's the only thing that really matters.
Are you guys watching the other results yet? Is that part of the exercise, or
no? With our place in the standings, we don't need to watch anyone. If we take care of our business, then we're fine. Mm-hmm.